So as Chris says, this is going to be playing it as a natural playthrough with, hopefully we don't run into any issues, but we'll go from there. And this, what you're seeing here, is the Combat Pilot Training application form that we're going to submit for your application. But once we get into the game, I'll kind of be quiet and just let the game speak for itself. So should we go rookie? No, Legatus. Chuan. Yeah, let's do it. So you will be able to fully customize your character further into the game, but in the prologue, this is how you select it.
I assume you talk to all rookies that way.
Should we go?
Got it. throat, Jim. But a couple of hours ago, proximity sensors on the other side of the jump got twigged and went dark. My word is, it might be that clan that we've been battling with. Guess that last fight didn't scare them off quite like we all hoped it would. Honestly, we've been out here so long, I don't know what to pull for anymore. I just wanted to let you know. I'll write as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Gets old, does it?
Sir.
Eddie's. I used to do the same thing when I was first coming up. Post up to the flight deck whenever I could to watch the launches. Have you seen the F-8s up close?
No, sir.
The thing's a beast. Nimble, too.
12 maneuvering thrusters and 3 mains, it sure sounds like it, sir.
Captain McLaren to the bridge. Captain McLaren to the bridge.
I saw you apply to the flight academy again.
Yes, sir.
Keep your head up. Took me a couple times before I got in.
Thank you, sir.
Before we move on, yes, this is a live demo, and no, it won't crash. Well, we hope so.
Stupid, if they know we know, they would have hit us by now.
Hey, they could take as much time as they want. Longer they wait, more of a chance for 42 to get there.
Well, they can hit whenever.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Where's your helmet?
Can't come without it.
Come on.
Rookie mistake.
I gotta get to my turret.
Got to go up.
Supposedly out next year.
All set? Hey, you got any sleep last night?
Yeah, me neither. Goofy was assigned to your rig for his last shift, so brace yourself. Your controls are gonna be screwed.
This is Captain McLaren. Sitcon upgraded to orange. All reserve personnel get to your stations.
Looks like this could be it. See you up there.
You got it.
God damn it, Goofy, get the hell out of there. So glad you could join us. I want you calibrated and ready to fire in five here.
Targeting is tracking solid, so that should do it. Checking the other gunners, and they seem to be up as well. Everyone up? Marcus, test your tilt. System says it's sticking.
Moving now, sir. Seems fine to me.
Good. All right, people. Eyes open, mouth shut.
Any idea what's happening, sir?
I'm covering your sector and staying off comms. At least that's what should be happening.
My mind is still on the drill.
What did I just say?
Sorry, sir. Not bad time,
Chuck.
Attention, Second Fleet. This is Admiral Bishop. For 6 months now, we have faced an elusive enemy determined to see the Empire burn and every human with it. There have been battles. There have been losses. Each and every one of you has proven yourself time and again, but today I must ask for more. Today, we fight one last battle. Advanced recon indicates the entire Vandal fleet has just entered the system. This means a kingship is headed our way.
Live demo.
Now some of you will not survive today, but there will be no time for sorrow. We will have to grieve for them later, because 2 billion souls in this system hang in the balance. There should be no illusions about what we are up against. In the history of the UEE, a kingship has entered human space a handful of times. Battle of Orion, Siege of Tiber, the Fall of Calibre. But we are the Second Fleet. History will remember us differently. We will not have to worry about it being kind, because today we will define ourselves through our actions. We will not lose the system. We will not fall back. We will win, because we have to. We fight today. So in 40 years from now, when you're surrounded by everything and everyone you hold dear, and they ask, what did you do in the Battle of Vega? You can look them in the eye and say, I heard the line. Men and women of the Second Fleet, I am proud to stand with you today. Good luck. Bishop out.
Nice speech.
Any word from the recon team?
Not yet.
Let's get into position. Fleet, hold fire until my mark.
group safety from the Goliath. I have to hit him close. I want him live on launch.
What are they waiting for?
It would be bigger.
So did I.
Ship's locked, sir. Fleet's ready.
Stand by. August. Shift your position back and drift 8 degrees off X-axis. That should bring that Moiler into your field of fire. Corvus, redirect to fill the gap and take those gunboats off Integrity. Scimitar, you return to play bait. Push forward. Let's see how strong their line is. Raiden, you're their support.
Ship fire.
No, it's too focused. It's more like heavy fighters. Do we have a line on them?
Turrets have been taken out, sir.
Gauntlet! Come in! We need you to sweep up some fighters on us.
On it, sir. Get us in close.
Aye, sir.
You're up, turret gunners. We're guarding Bishop here. Make me proud.
On it, sir.
Let him have it, Gunners. It's us or them.
Good kill.
Come on. down.
Flight ops. Scramble any available support ships to pick up survivors. This thing is chewing us up, sir.
Wreck engagement with this destroyer. A line for a run on the kink ship.
Weapons. I'm gonna need you to cook up a firing solution on that kink ship. Hit him with everything we got.
So, all of our weapons even focused?
Have to do something. Right, Mr. Krause? The Van Duul aren't going to blow themselves up.
Yes, sir.
Wait. Next time we take a hit, drop our shields an extra 30%.
Hear that, shields?
Sir.
Navigation.
Sir.
Adjust heading. 10 degrees port.
Aye, sir.
Let's get their attention.
Four exposed. Sir.
Hit them again.
Waiting on you, Mr. Krause.
They're gonna kill us.
power spikes. They're charging up the main gun.
I guess you got their attention.
Shot took out our main thrusters.
No, not us, them.
The kingship shields are down.
Yes. We don't celebrate until they're dead.
Thank you.
sir. King ship's headed right for us.
Can we evade?
Shot took out the main thruster, sir. I'm trying to get the auxiliaries online.
I'm getting a rapid increase in the King ship's energy signature. Looks like they're trying to go critical.
Even if we dodge, we won't get clear of the blast range on auxiliary alone. Attention fleet. This is Admiral Bishop. You are ordered to immediately withdraw. I repeat, withdraw. All non-essential personnel are dismissed to abandon ship. If you want to volunteer to stay, we can sure use your help. All right. Tell the gunners to concentrate all the power they've got. Maybe we can take out this King ship before it hits us.
Yes, sir. Logistics. I want every ounce of juice pumped into those guns. If we don't need it to breathe or shoot, I don't want it.
Thank you.
I don't have an EVA pack.
Pressurizing.
The only one left.
So did I.
Look, I need your help with something. Follow me.
We're running low on power, so we have to reroute our energy from our shields to our thrusters to change direction. Take a seat. I need you to steer the ship.
Time for your first piloting lesson. shield.
Shields?
Cordless! I ordered you to fall back!
Can't do that. You're dead in the water and we can help.
The situation's under control. You order reverse!
You can't kill it. Not before it takes you out. We are boarded and burning. This is the only way.
Well, off your course. Get off that thing. Both of you, clear?
Aye, aye.
Rachel!
I will. As much energy as I can to the engines, so I'm gonna need you to hold them off. Go now.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. Next bit.
I do solemnly pledge, mind and body, I will defend the Empire with my life.
Your application to the Flight Academy has been reconsidered. Captain McLaren had submitted a letter of recommendation on your behalf before the battle.
Shh, it's fine.
We may be a small crew, but the work we do matters.
Welcome to the Stanton. I'm Eugene Morrow.
I'm Petty Officer Webster, Chief Mechanic.
This will be your new home.
We got you flying with Lieutenant Commander Colton. He's one of our best.
Sir?
Who the hell are you?
I'm your new wing.
care.
Baron Actual, you're clear to launch.
Launching in 3, 2, 1.
All right.